Hello everyone, and welcome to another video. In today's video, I'm going to be testing out this Calvin Klein mascara for you. I'm going to be seeing how it wears and whether or not I like it. So, if you want to learn more about this mascara, keep on watching.
So this is what the mascara looks like in its tube. I don't have the box it came in, I must have thrown it away, but this is how it looks. And you just unscrew up here. And this is what the brush looks like. And as I was playing with this, there's a little knob right here. And if you twist it, the brush moves, if you can see that. But not sure exactly what that's for. I will have to do some research.
Okay, so now I'm just going to apply the mascara to my lashes. But first, I'm going to give them a nice plump look with my eyelash curler. So with the first application of this product, I actually really like it. It gives some length to my lashes, and it's a very wet formula. So one, just pull this out, I can do both sets of lashes like no problem. But I will keep you updated to see how it wears throughout the day.
Okay, so it is now the end of the day, and the mascara has stayed on pretty well. No smudging or anything like that. I really, really like it. I definitely recommend this mascara. I may be repurchasing it. It impressed me that much. So I hope you learned a little bit in this video. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.